Make Ringtone using iTunes 12.7 and higher. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly, video number 74. If this video helps, do let me know down in the comment section below. And consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. So without further ado, let's get started. Firstly, launch iTunes on your computer or Mac. Supposedly, this is the song I have added from my computer to iTunes and I want to make a ringtone using this song. So select and right-click the song. Now select Song Info. A pop-up window should appear. Select Options. Now here, we need to change the start and stop time of the song. Now, first thing, select the checkboxes. Very important. Now, change the start and stop time of the song. I have selected 10 seconds as my start time and 25 seconds as the stop time. This makes the total length equals to 15 seconds. Please make sure that the total length of the song is less than 30 seconds. Otherwise, you won't be able to make a ringtone. So, when you are done setting up the song length, and select OK on the bottom of the window. Now, keeping the song selected, head over to File option on the main menu bar. Select Convert and select Create ASU version. And now, you should find two songs with the same file name in your iTunes library. And this is the ASU version of the song with the reduced time length, which we are going to use for creating the ringtone. So just right-click the new song and select Show in Windows Explorer. It should launch the folder. Now copy this song to your desktop. Now we need to rename the file extension of the song from .m4a to .m4r. And in case if you don't see this .m4a file extension, do let me know down in the comment section below. But for now, I'll start renaming it. And now when you press the enter on your keyboard, it should give you a pop-up. You have to select yes. Now, our ringtone file is ready. We just need to add it to iPhone. But before doing this, you must delete the ASU version of the song from iTunes library first. So, right-click the ASU version of the song, select Delete from Library, select Delete Song, and select Move to Recycle Bin. Now connect your iPhone to iTunes using lightning cable, tap the little iPhone icon, scroll down to On My Device section and select Tones. Now hold and drag the ringtone file onto this On My Device section. And here is your ringtone file in iTunes. In case if dragging doesn't work for you, just copy the ringtone and paste it onto Tones section. And you should find the ringtone file into iTunes. That's all. Now just go and hit the sync button on the bottom right hand corner. Let your iPhone sync with iTunes. When the syncing is over, disconnect the iPhone. And now, when you launch the iPhone, you should find your new ringtone under Settings, Sounds and Ringtone section. That's all. So, that's how easy it is to make ringtone using iTunes 12.7 and higher. And what is your favorite ringtone? Do let me know down in the comment section below. If this video helped, give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you for watching.